Yoshi's new team is going to be increasingly difficult to deal with in future matches, as varied alterations of aggressive mix and neutral will be hard to work around or identify without added exposure to assess what's safe or what can be potentially challenged, or 2H. I don't have base Vegeta, so I'm at a loss for actually studying him in the direct sense to understand both his movement and his tools. However, I can go ahead and assess Gotenks on the team and work from there, and as well as just regular Vegeta. My neutral has improved a lot in this game, set by a good score compared to our previous rendezvous, so some familiarity with aggressive playstyle has been generally effective. I believe I'm doing better at playing defense and going into neutral the more I'm understanding how assists and select character strengths and weaknesses play into a team with each part of the match and most wake-up scenarios that occur after sliding knockdown or amidst select taverns at select intervals of a match. As this was a new base Goku team implemented, a falling point to the team here was merely having a feel for how to play Gogeta and understand his play with the rest of the team. I bought him a ways back last season, yet I never really used him as he was not easy to learn, and he grew to be the weakest link of any team that I made at that time. He never really did anything in my hands but cost me games, so I thought my money for the first time was highly wasted in buying a flashy yet trash character in this video game. Slowly but surely, my mind's being changed the more I apply him, now that I have a better head in the game for team synergy and general team adaptation. I'm going to need to work on my Gogeta play more to get the flow working with him, so for now, he'll go in as the main board point player or fighter on my teams, and I'll go from there. All I'll do is just keep working at him to figure out how to play my rhythm with my other characters into him, and vice versa. And general time will tell the tale as I go. Overall, good games to my opponent. I'll stay here in the labs for a little bit before I head on my way. Until next time in the game of DBZ.